I got my eyebrows microbladed. Day 3. I love the time that she took to make my brows fit me. And this is me like just finishing my intro. I love it. I feel like it really represents my personality. Ooh, what did I do? Good morning, guys. We're gonna get ready for my customer service job. I like my job, but you guys are gonna be getting ready with me. I don't have to do too much in the morning, so now I just woke up. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and wash my face and brush my teeth. Should I just take a little bit of hand soap? I like to really like clean my hands whenever I'm about to go by my eyebrows. I want no chances. This is like permanent stuff on my face. And I want the healing process to go well. So what I like to do is I like to use two fingers because sometimes the foam like to slide off. And then pick it up and just tap it across. And then just do a couple like soft strokes. Very lightly. So that's how it is. Oh my god, something pulled off really bad. So now that that's over, I just take my actual facial cleanser. I know that I'm not gonna get all the mascara off, so I'm not even gonna go overboard. Pat this part dry, just because it's peeling. And it just takes one swipe and then I can rip off the scab before it's ready to come off. But that's how it pretty much looks. Look at this buddy. Hi. Hi. So I use these whenever I have to take off some extra makeup. Oh, it wasn't a lot on there, see? So I can't put product by my eyebrows, so we're just doing this for a couple more days. But they're definitely gonna get lighter, so we gotta get used to that. Now, not later. So now I'm gonna use this Glow Recipe Watermelon Glow Niacinamide Dew Drops. And so I just feel like I need a little heavier moisture. I'm gonna put it on my nose mainly because my nose tends to get the driest throughout the day. And then just work my way across over the face. What time is it now? How long it took me to do that? 10:29. So it took us like 30 minutes. Alright, so boom. This is the moisturizer I'm currently using on my skin. I don't hate this combo. It's just that I use the regular Pond's cream. So when I picked this up, I was like, okay, this will be a nice version for the summertime. Because sometimes, you know, you can't really use Pond's cream in the summertime because it's too heavy sometimes. But I don't think so anymore. Alright, it feels good right now, but usually my only complaint with the Pond's Cream Moisturizer is just that it's too light for me. So right now it's only 10:34. I am gonna really just chill for a little bit and then I'll come back when it's time to get dressed and do my hair. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay, if I'm gonna be honest, this is not gonna work. Okay, I'm gonna bend over, my whole back is gonna be out, so I can't wear this. I found another shirt, so I'm gonna put this on and see if that is better than this. This is enough. I can't wear this one. Oh my gosh. I don't want to wear a work shirt today. I think I'm gonna look one more time, and then if not, I'm gonna just give up because I cannot do this all day. I got a lint roller, so it is looking linty, but we can fix that. Okay. I think I'm wearing this today. Good old plain black long sleeve top. I'm gonna give you guys a show to watch. Watch The Boys. So these are the shoes I'm gonna be wearing. And yes, it is coming up, but I feel like it's not as bad as the first shirt we tried on was. But if anything, I'll bring my work shirt in my bag, so if it gets really annoying, then I'll just throw on my work shirt over it and just call it a day, because why not? Okay, so I just ordered my food. I got 3 tenders and curly fries. So now we gotta go and get King so we can take him for a walk.
Go.
Now we go pay and pick up my food.
Huh?
What?
Why?
Why what?
Can't hear why?
No.
Huh?
I can't hear.
Why?
Cause I gotta eat first. Thank you. So my hair is fresh out the bonnet. I'm gonna brush her out. So I'm just gonna spray. Then I'm gonna take mousse. Squeeze. I'm gonna just flip my hair over. I just want it to be wavy. That is like the middle of my head is dry. So I'm just wetting it a little more. Y'all, I did my front edges for the first time. But I'm gonna do it like that. Ew. Okay, I like to put on a little blush. And then I just put a little on my nose. I don't like to wear lashes. Now it's time for the bottom. And just taking it across my eye. And I'm gonna outline my lip. The other side of this pencil has a little smudge. Thank you guys for watching. You can see my full Get Ready With Me on my YouTube channel, so if you're not subscribed, go check that out. Link in my bio, and I'll see you guys later. So I just want to thank you guys for watching. I'm back home now. I keep looking up at the viewfinder. I'm learning not to, but I'm back home now, and I'm just relaxing. I'm about to watch The Modern Family. I got into it a little bit recently, so I'm just enjoying that. I just want to thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe and stay tuned for my next video. And I just hope to see you guys again.